Question number 196. Select the incorrect statement with respect to immunity. And the options given are, first option, active immunity is slow and takes time to give its full effective response. This is correct. Second option, passive immunity generates on exposure to antigen. This is incorrect. When ready-made antibodies are directly given, this immunity is known as passive immunity. So in case of passive immunity, antibodies enters inside the body and not the antigens. Third option, antitoxin is an example of passive immunity. This is correct because antitoxin contains antibodies against the toxin. Fourth option, IgA through colostrum provides passive immunity to infant. This is correct. So incorrect one is option two. Correct answer to this question is option number two. Question number 197, choose the odd one with respect to forebrain of humans. And the options given are, first option, hippocampus, second option, amygdala, third option, thalamus, and fourth option, cerebral aqueduct. First option, hippocampus. It is part of forebrain and it is responsible for converting short-term memory into long-term memory. So this cannot be a correct answer. Second option, amygdala. It is also a part of forebrain and it is responsible for expression of fear and aggression. So this cannot be a correct answer. Third option, thalamus. It is also a part of forebrain and it is a major coordinating center for sensory and motor signaling. So this cannot be a correct answer. Fourth option, cerebral aqueduct. It connects third ventricle with fourth ventricle and it is present in the midbrain region. So, correct answer to this question is fourth option. Proceeding to the next question. Question number 198, select the mismatch with respect to cranial capacity and the options given are, first option, Homo habilis, 650 to 800 cc. This is a correct match. Second option, Homo erectus, cranial capacity, 900 cc. This is also a correct match. Third option, Neanderthal man, cranial capacity, 1400 cc. This is also a correct match. And fourth option, Homo sapiens sapiens, cranial capacity of 1650 cc. This is incorrect because cranial capacity of living modern man, or we can say Homo sapiens sapiens, is around 1350 cc. So correct answer to this question is option number four. Proceeding to the next question. Question number 199, which of the following is incorrect for implants? And the options given are, first option, their composition is similar to that of oral steroidal pills. This is correct. In oral steroidal pills, progestogen or progestogen-estrogen combination is present. Second option, their mode of action is similar to oral steroidal pills. This is also correct. Both oral steroidal pills and implants act by preventing ovulation and implantation. Third option, their effective periods are much longer. This is also correct. Examples of implants are Norplant and Implanon. Norplant provides contraception for around 5 years and Implanon provides contraception for around 3 years. Fourth option, they are implanted in uterus by doctors or expert nurses. This is incorrect because IUDs are placed in the uterus by doctors or expert nurses. Implants, they are placed subdermally. So correct answer to this question is option number four. Proceeding to the next question, which is last question of this pre-NEET mock test 2, that is question number 200. Question states that transgenic animals are being produced for various purposes. Select the option which includes all the correct reasons with reference to above mentioned statement. Statement A says, transgenic animals allow the study of how genes are regulated. This is correct. B, for investigation of new treatments for diseases. This is also correct. Many transgenic animal models exist for the study of diseases like cystic fibrosis, Alzheimer's, rheumatoid arthritis, etc. C, for production of biological products. This is also correct. Many biological products are produced in transgenic animals. For example, alpha-1 antitrypsin is produced in transgenic sheep. Alpha-1 antitrypsin is used for the treatment of emphysema. D, for vaccine safety testing. This is also correct. Transgenic mice are produced which can be used for testing the safety of polio vaccine. So as all four ABCD are correct with respect to transgenic animals, so correct answer to this question is option number four. I hope all your doubts and queries are solved regarding this paper. Thank you.